Hi, I am Sister Janine at the Catholic Center. So happy you can join me today in talking a little bit about Lent. I have some questions here that you may be interested in hearing my perspective on it. The first question is, what is Lent? The second one, how do I prepare for Lent? And the last one, is there more that I can do than just give up something for Lent? So what is Lent? If you're a Catholic, you probably have some answers. If you're not Catholic, then perhaps you have heard about it somehow or seen it somehow at restaurants when they have meatless menu options. So what is Lent? In a nutshell, Lent is about the 40 days of prayer, fasting, and almsgiving that we do to get ready for Easter, the holiest of holy days, the day in which Jesus Christ conquered sin and death, and so can we. The second question, how do I prepare for Lent? Well, there are many ways. I guess it depends on how you see Easter. If Easter is kind of that time where you go, yes, I get to eat meat again, or I can use my phone again, or I can stop feeling guilty about the things I didn't do, then Lent can feel like a big misery trip. I'm gonna invite you to see Lent as something else, as kind of like taking a road trip with a good friend. And as you're planning that road trip, you kind of get to choose the places where you want to stop, eat, take photos. So Lent is about that road trip with Jesus, where you get to know him a little better. And Easter is that paradise or that destination you reach at, and where nothing can take away the conversation, the beauty, the peace, because Jesus is with you. Last question. Is there more that I can do than just give up something for Lent? Well, you know, giving up something or fasting is really hard to do. So it would feel kind of hard and heavy at certain moments. So I'm going to invite you to consider the other two Lenten practices, prayer and almsgiving. That'll help to balance out the deprivation of fasting. So what is prayer? Sometimes I think we make it a little complicated, and it really isn't. Prayer is just taking a few moments throughout the day to kind of pause, to be quiet, and talk to Jesus. Saying things like, oh, I'm at a red light. Thank you for having a car to drive. Or, I'm kind of tired today. Jesus, I hope I get some rest tonight. So I hope you remember that Lent isn't just about giving up something. It's about building that relationship with Jesus that makes giving up things easier. So may your Lent